Chicago-based brewing historian Bob Skilnick makes a strong argument that Benjamin Franklin has been given undue credit for the quote, "Beer is proof that God loves us and wants us to be happy." Too bad, because I've seen this repeated many times over on t-shirts, even on expensive signs at bars, and I know it makes me happy.